Kristen Quiones is with us now. She has her own company called Dos Hermanas, R&K Event Planning, and she is a veteran. So Kristen, welcome to the Bluffton News. Tell us a little bit about your service in the military.
Hey, good morning, Robin. Good morning, Bluffton. Yes, I have been serving now in the Army for over 7 years in the aviation sector. I service and repair CH-47 Chinook helicopters.
Oh, wow. How did you get interested, or how did you get involved with that? Was it just assigned to you?
Actually, no. My family, they're also family members do the same thing that I do now. So that came from them.
So we're here to really talk about you as a veteran and your business and how you got inspired to start an event planning business.
Yes. So my sister and I started our event planning business about 2 years ago. Our inspiration came from our mom. She's actually a pastor in Tampa, Florida, and she would design these weddings and events for people in the community who just didn't have enough money to make these events special. So over the years doing these awesome events with our mother, she inspired us to go ahead and open our own business around the community and for people who couldn't afford it.
Oh, wow. Now, what services do you provide with your business?
Yes, so we plan, design, and coordinate. We do birthdays, weddings, anniversaries, reunions. We also do professional events like conferences, meetings, and promotions. We specialize in balloon arts, handcrafted gifts, and confections.
Oh my God. And now you're located in Pooler, you said. That's kind of your headquarters, but you've expanded to the Bluffton area. Talk about that.
That's correct. We just started servicing the Bluffton area. We're really excited to get to know this community and all of the vendors out here. We started in Florida, so we service all of Florida. We service the east coast of Georgia, and we're pushing up north.
Very good. So what would be your advice to other veterans that perhaps might have that bug to be a business owner, be an entrepreneur, but are a little bit nervous to take the risk? What would you advise them?
Oh yeah, that's a big thing. What I did to help me take the risk was make sure that I had a good team behind me. So the R&K team, they really did push me, and we work with each other's schedules virtually and you know, just around so that we can make this work. So just make sure you have a team behind you to push forward.
And have you had some bumps in the road as you've been developing your business and challenges? And then how did you overcome those challenges, Kristen?
Absolutely. Yes, again, we've been doing this our whole life, but we just now started this as a business. We are mostly known by word of mouth, but we're just now starting to get online. So I believe that putting our event business online has helped us grow and has helped us overcome these bumps, because there are other people online that we can connect with who do the same servicing that have been helping us grow.
And so you mentioned online, so how can we get in touch with you?
Yes, we're on Facebook at Dos Hermanas RK.
Okay, very, very good. Thank you so much for your business, your enthusiasm, your passion, and your service.
Thank you.